tonight. He played for head coach Steve Nichols at national powerhouse local McDonough's.
We got a Ridley Athletic Complex for the beginning of the year. The last time these teams met here at Ridley Athletic Complex 2 years ago, Loyola picked up a 1-0 win. Freshman on this team.
You're going to put up.
Vogel's going to take it. He puts it on goal. Very nice touch on that one.
Operate with. He plays it well down. DeVries trying to track it down and earn.
This is incredibly dangerous. A chance wide open in front of the net. And no goal.
It'd be quite the shot if he could put it in. McGee plays it in towards the box, headed down.
That's a red card. Looked like an intentional play with the hand.
That might have been a good look for the Greyhounds. Goldsmith splits two defenders. Very nice. But loses it.
The Athletic Complex.
Scoreless game. Ball chipped in. A good header, but right off of Brennan Goldsmith. And into. He was right into Garcia. That shot. Sanchez. Nito to Otting up top. Takedown. Finally a whistle. Settle it down. And there's a great chance if he can get to it, but no. Garcia before Brennan Goldsmith could play it towards goal, comes out and falls on that one. Given away in the middle of the field, tremendous effort and earning the whistle. And a good hard run, good looking shot. Sanchez has to lay out to get that one off. Nice spinning move and a chance now. Here's some numbers, not fielded cleanly. Get a little bit of all of it when you deal with the freshman
who loses it.
Rodriguez, nice footwork. Beats a couple of men, now gets it ahead. Warburton being pushed, game back on, Tower, far post, bounces around, still alive. Chance for Mastrangelo, now Medina to the far side, well over the net.
Mario Mastrangelo, Mastrangelo to Medina in the middle of the field.
Medina takes a shot that ended up hitting the post.
Go out, no, it'll be kept in.
Campbell trying to cross it.
Oh,
and I think you can feel as though ends in a tie. Quick turnaround. Moves it forward. Push that one. There will be a foul. Frantically trying to let his teammates know he's open. He was indeed. One move. He gets a shot off, but nowhere near. They do get a point to start the year, and there is something to be said for that as Loyola finishes in a scoreless draw tonight with St. Francis, one of the top teams in the Northeast Conference.